of our breakout talents in a match for the record books.
Yeah.
Here we go in this tornado tag match, and that means all four competitors are legal at all times.
Yeah, it's two against two. We're guaranteed one heck of a battle.
All hail is about ready to break loose here in the tornado tag match.
But I know one thing for sure. If history is any guide, this night will be epic and awesome.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
No kidding. This is going to need some serious medical attention.
And a great shot there from Big Boss Man.
Oh, that had to hurt.
Ooh. He's taking some offense. So many variables for him to take into account here in this tornado tag match.
It looks like his toughness is about to be tested.
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way.
And he targets the arm. This kind of offense he's known for.
Yeah, you're right about that. He's made a name for himself with this.
Just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
The game's starting to fade. And it's so hard to create space for yourself in a tornado tag team match such as this.
This guy's fine. Don't worry about it.
Oh, no. We know what this is. Well, that missed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot. I don't like how slow he is to react right now.
Oh, I think this man means business. Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I kind of love it.
He's simply reminding him that he's here. He's doing everything he can to get his bearings back here. Otherwise, this match could be over sooner than anyone could have anticipated.
Yeah, Cole, this is when you have to settle things down. Get the blood flowing back in your body and strategize what your next move or your next form of attack will be.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Wait, what the? Hold on, now where's he going?
Oh, man, you hope when you see someone climb up there that they at least have a plan.
And it's Triple H landing a blow.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
What is keeping Triple H even going at this point? He's dangerously close to losing this match for his team.
But I think you'll agree, we'd be crazy to count him out now. There's still plenty of fight left in him.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying.
This is where you need to look out. The wall of a WWE steel cage measures 15 feet high, and that's dangerous no matter who you are.
Well, you can say that again, Michael. That'll definitely give you a different perspective on the severity of a steel
cage. The match is over. That's all she wrote.
Here are your winners, the King Duke and Mr. Amazing Arnold.
What an amazing effort put forth by all these competitors here tonight.
Tornado tag team matches can be tricky, Michael, but these two guys made it look easy.
And I'm willing to bet we won't see a tornado tag team match like that in quite some time.